Hello, boys. It is Orca with another commentary on my YouTube channel. You guys were actually thinking like I let you down on Eastern with a video goes like 4 minutes. Yeah, I'm not doing that to you guys. This is my other Eastern gift. Yeah, you can call it the Eastern gift.
My team say
enjoy it. This video is called Clown Town.
Like,
because pretty weird.
I think me and my team has a challenge, bro.
But in the next future, you will not see
games
with me and Andrew in the same team, because Andrew tried to troll me.
No, boys. What the other team is not understanding
Involved with kids. They are only trolls. Like 7-year-old brain dead kids, for example, you know. If you wanna troll, it's okay. But I will block you. Anyway.
Wanna be a part of it?
So this is the last video with Andrew and my team on this channel. And we've seen Double Prophet, Anders versus Double Prophet, I think Anders 2. And I'm going Factory 2nd. Not right now, bro. Not right now. It is coming. There we go. The Factory 2nd. Andrew was going Temple 1st. Prophet and is going up. I think he's running the long way. But we will see. Now he's going for the tally. Everybody in the party was saying, "Oh God, what are you doing?" Yeah. I'm doing the things, and if I do the things, they can work. I think I faked my temple. No, I'm faking my temple right now. I closed my base, so they are actually thinking I'm going temple 2nd on offense. And they didn't scout it right now with any scout units. Because like there is a little timing window when the Prophet is attacking, because if the Prophet is tagged and got the full shield, it is pretty much over. But if you can catch the other Prophet, they are not tagged, or they are attacking while you attacking, you got a little timing window to kill all these. Especially when you have Hawks on offense too, helping you. And you help the Hawks fighting the other Hawks. This is like pretty much explained how it works. Andrew is going on full offense with only Honor God. He is not taking his Prophet because he thinks he's not in trouble by the other Hawks or the Prophets. Yeah, and we see a baby Prophet, an untagged Prophet. Limits is already saying to me, "Catch a Prophet, Orga, catch a Prophet, it's a baby, it's a baby." And we see two babies on defense. And this is what we want. Because if we clean this Prophet, it is pretty much. We have the lead. I would not say it's over, but we definitely have the lead. But if we killing the other Prophet, untagged baby Prophet, it is pretty much over. Because the Hawks cannot push us off with Ghosts and Hawks, and they need to rebuild the Prophets if they're really trying to play defense versus us. So they actually don't have defense, because the Honor Guards cannot fight the Hawks or the Ghosts, which means it is pretty much over if we kill the Prophet here. and he tagged the Prophet, but we hit him, so the shield is not getting up. And we killed a fully tagged Prophet, doesn't even get a fully shield. And he's trying to play defense with his Honor Guards, but the Honor Guards not working with his Hawks and Ghosts. And I'm rebuilding my temper and getting my Prophet finally out after like 5 minutes. If the temper is getting up, it's like 6 minutes in the game. And we're stripping fully black. And black, however reason, recycled his temple. Which means he cannot even... He cannot even rebuild the Prophet. And we are fighting Hawks together. My 6 goes versus 3 Hawks. And we are deciding to hit red, because black doesn't even have a temple, black only has one upgraded pet, and what is black gonna do? Maybe clicking the teammates, maybe getting a new temple up. But while the new temple is up and the Prophet is building... Yeah, this is pretty much over, because it's like 60 seconds, maybe 90 seconds, unless the untagged Prophet is out, and then another 30 seconds to tag the Prophet, 2 minutes. And Limits is already denying the reason for yellow. Black is still in the game. Smoothie was designing was the red guy. And if the tank is not getting out, the UNSC pretty much can resign. And the tank is not getting out. So it is actually 3 armies versus 1, because black doesn't have anything. And yeah, I mean, I think Phantom was the yellow guy and Phantom could resign at this point. Because Limits, on the other hand, our UNSC is throwing tanks right now. He could also build some wolves if Black is getting some damage. We're having massive UNSC heat right now. And he didn't drop any leader powers. No heals, no debombs. No choir bombs. And me and Andrew are pretty much untouched the fucking whole game. This is why I'm building a summit right now. I was thinking about play it safe, but boys, this is Clown Town. And you see, I'm not holding the summit over here. I'm definitely not holding the summit over here. I'm going factory and I'm still upgrading my last pet. Phantom only have 2 upgraded pets on the base right now. He is trying to take a second base. I'm bad glitching Phantom's base. He is building more Hawks and more Hawks, which means he will never fight our tanks in the later stage of the game. But you guys will see, it will not come to the point that tanks
kill the last pet, kill the last
must
pet,
not engage the fucking... Not. Our tanks didn't engage the whole game because they don't need to. Black maybe could have built, or maybe Black is on summons right now. But even if you build ghosts, they are pretty much anti-air. And I'm triple pumping ghosts in a second. No hole. We need another factory. Phantom dropped the mag on 2 ghosts. It's pretty annoying. Yep. And we slowly but surely killing the city. I still have my upgraded Prophet. I could beam, but I don't want to. Get my close into the battlefield. Yeah. This was Clown Town to the fullest. So you guys getting some two really fun games to Eastern. And I can say it again, I really hope you have a great Easter weekend with your family. Or maybe your wife, girlfriend, whatever. Having great days. Don't forget the quality time with your family, with your wife. This is important. And I'm ramming the Hawks with my ghost. Phantom has a second base. Phantom is maybe double pumping. Hawks, Kashia, five pumping ghosts. Hawks are a little bit stronger than ghosts. But if Hawks are getting overwhelmed, they don't even have a chance. And we still have two profits on offense. Oh my god, fighting. Good pets, but you should not get. And I can fight the Venom's Hawks by myself. I think it is Venom playing the unit.
Ghost ist bereit. Ghost ist einsatzbereit. Und jetzt.
No. Yeah, we're slowly but surely killing the base. Then he's just sitting back watching this and is laughing in the background. Because what the fuck happened? And there is the resign.
This is when your teammates don't trust you.
It was a good game.
They need to pay for it.
I hope you guys enjoy it.
They need to pay for it.
Leave a like. Put a comment under the video. Be healthy, do sport. It's way more important than playing Halo Wars. And still have a great Easter weekend.
To join Clown Town, bro.
I'm out of here.
And really love
catch you guys later.